right now. I mean, apart from the regular Discord clip, me, I'm talking about apart from those people. Two things, you know what I'm talking about. I'm feeling Lukesh. I'm feeling the whole YBNL movement, actually. Because I feel like Olamide has done a great job with, you know, bringing up artists. I think he's doing a great job. I'm feeling Chris Daniel too. I think the second song is not bad to me. I like it. You know, I feel like he knows his niche and he's doing it. Feeling him, I'm feeling Pato Anki. You know, so feeling Pato Anki, feeling Ron Town. Who else? That's about it. Many people meet me, and I'm like, damn, guy, you're cool. I'm like, you don't understand my stories. I hear it's like, I meet people, I'm like, but now they saw me, they're here. I was like, why don't you go my building now? You're like, I better go before my boys carry them. I'm like, nah, come on, man, we're chill, man. I was chilling, man, trust me. I would say there was a point in my career where I was a little bit big-headed. Because I mean, just when I was 17 years old, man. I was 16 at the point, I just turned 17. And I had my own house, I had cars, you know, I was okay, I was doing very well. Just when I was on my own, I was in school. Everybody was just young around me, and like I told you at that time. So I wonder, maybe I did, you know, push that kind of feeling towards some people. I made it spread, just, but everybody knows I'm cool, man. I'm just chilling, man. Anytime you see me, man, just walk up to me. Let me explain the situation. I think it's the first time I'm going to speak about what happened. When Galaxy used to come to your house, it was, you know, my house was so free. It's so free that even my gate man can come to my house and chill and watch a soccer game with me. Do you understand? Or if I'm eating, everybody's eating. Do you understand? Even my cook show, my AC, everything, I treat everybody equal. I go to club, we all go to club. So that one, they tell me that when you see the video, I come with 20 people. I go anywhere, my people go with me. That's just how I roll. Do you understand? And Galaxy was always there with us. I met Galaxy doing comedy in Booker Hut every Thursday. We used to go there and laugh. That's why I met Galaxy. Do you understand? And every once in a while, I was giving money. He was like my guy. Do you understand? And he used to dance in the Yaya's videos and everything. So he used to come to the house. I know when you come to the house and, like, my boys, like, that, like, for example, like me, I'm the house and I'm in the yoga. There's some things we all gotta go know, but at least boys for how I'm gonna know. If I travel with them, they'll see they do their thing. Galaxy was like with them, they were all friends. So them too, they saw Galaxy, you know, leave them. And I remember my assistant urging me to do that song, that Neko Neko song. I was telling Shiza, I can't give this beat to Galaxy. No, do you understand? It's not me that just took it to his comedy show last week. Galaxy, where you even find Shiza studio? Do you understand? Galaxy was begging me that, that David, if I do this course, like that 35 million is sure for me. He's going to go and meet Fabio next week with the song. I said, you know me, I like money. I said, I said, are you sure? Everybody was saying, just do it for him, that his trips. Do you understand? But I didn't get the idea of, like, he had never done a song before. He's a comedian. But I thought it was funny. Do you understand? Orezi was in the studio that day. As I said, I called Orezi. Orezi was in the studio that day. So we recorded that song. After recording that song, video time. I said, video again, Galaxy. I said, Omo, I don't know. My boys, my guys, these same guys that they said beat him up, but the same guys that were begging me, can I just do this thing for this guy? I just do it, man. I won't take anything from me. The same guys said, they took me there. We did the video. You're better. You know what I'm saying? You're better. You are not begging me to wear that skinny. One color. I said, I'm out, me. I came there in jeans and they said, David, just do this for me. Yes, sir. That helped the song a lot. Me went out after I did everything for him. We did the video. We left. Those two kids, I even gave them some money. I gave them a check. Those two little kids. Went back. I think I went to America. I just came back. The song was big. The song was huge. Oh, more Galaxy. Yeah. I said, you don't see Galaxy. You don't see Galaxy. You don't see Galaxy. Show yes, show yes. Catch your money here. Back, back, back. You understand? They used to come around. I was like, Galaxy. You don't call it that one. He said, no, he never. I said, no, I don't know. We'll be family every day. I don't go fight you for the money now. So, it's like a year ago. So, like recently, I was recording a song for my album. Oishe Femi was there. Oishe Femi was on the song. And, you know, sometimes I felt like he had built this complex. You know, he started acting funny. He started not being real. He started, you know, talking about. He was just like being very ego. Even around the guys that they were all pairs of before. Do you understand? So, they always come to me and say, ah, they, you know what Galaxy did in the club? This one. I said, no, I'll leave him now. God bless him. One blessing will come. Leave him. He can go. Do you understand? But that thing is bad. When people come, what helped me the most is that it was them that was begging me to do that song. And, you know, and he went to the studio one day. I was cracking jokes. He's always cracking jokes on them. He's a comedian, we understand that. But sometimes jokes get too far. Just like, especially when there are females there. Just like, there's something guys can joke around with. When girls are there, just like, I understand they are trying to prove your point. Everybody knows you are big now. Do you understand? I'm happy for him. Before I know it, he calls one of my artists. You will be David Houseboy. From there, I don't know what happened. I can't speak on the situation. All I know is that I left the building. I'm sorry for anything that happened after that. But do you understand? Galaxy is like a brother to us. Do you understand? So to me, it was more of brothers fighting. To me, do you understand? It was something that you can come to the house and resolve it. You don't have to run outside and start talking that we're saying this. Because if I tell people what you're saying, you know, people might not listen to you again. So let's not do that. But congrats on your album. I heard it's doing well. Thank you. I grabbed him, I said, come here, hug me. It's okay. They always want to want another favor, it's okay. But shout out to Galaxy, man.